don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see it?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some curry off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paradise, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some barbershops in the crew. Bad man known them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, I know what kind of shit bad man gonna lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. Fucks with my brain a little. Let me think all type of shit. I dread it, don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your fist be clenched. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
In case one of them try to get jumped and run off with the gun. Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
All right, brother, get behind me. All right, you ready? I'm gonna set this place on fire to blood clot. Shop on the boy. Check the window. You see him up there? Don't tell me back at the cafe, I think. Real bad man gonna be happy with this, I think. Chanua. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
I look out for a bad man like how you look out for a raw man.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest bond there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Bad man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that. Etc., etc. It always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? You could stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real, I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever. Thanks for everything. Keep listening to something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see?